Hart, nagpanik bilang leader ng Senate Spouses Foundation. She's may payo. Nangako ang Kapuso actress na si Hart Evangelista na gagawin niya ang lahat ng kanyang makakaya bilang leader ng Senate Spouses Foundation Incorporated. Automatic kasi ang pagkakatalaga sa kanya sa nasabing posisyon matapos hinirang na Senate President ang kanyang asawa na si Cheese Escudero. Bahagi na ito ng tradisyon sa Philippine Senate. Nitong nagdaang May 31, naganap ang unang sesyon ng Senate Spouses Foundation Incorporated, batay na rin sa ipinangako ni Hart sa mga kasamahan niyang mga misis ng senador sa bansa. Sa kanyang Instagram account, nagpost ang Kapuso star ng reel kung saan mapapanood ang first meeting ng samahan ng mga asawa ng mga senador. Say ni Hart, super excited na siyang gampanan ang kanyang mga tungkulin bilang pinuno ng Senate Spouses Foundation. Say ni Hart sa caption ng kanyang IG post, our very first meeting, and as they say, coming together is just the beginning, excited to get down to work. Thank you for the warm welcome, fellow Senate spouses, ready to honor the challenge of working together and find ways to make our communities better and stronger, mensahe ng aktres at international fashion icon. Nagkomento sa post ni Hart ang asawa ni Senador Robin Padilla na si Mariel Rodriguez na present din sa kanilang meeting. Say ng TV host, all out support, you got this. Sagot naman sa kanya ni Hart, salamat madam. Nauna rito, nagkwento rin si Senator Cheese tungkol sa pagiging leader ng kanyang asawa sa samahan ng mga misis ng senador sa bansa at sinabi niyang nagpanik si Hart sa bago niyang role. Pinag-usapan na namin kagabi. Parang naiyak siya ng kaunti, nagpanik siya, parang hindi daw niya kaya, say ng bagong Senate President. Nagtatanong siya, hindi daw niya alam, hindi daw niya kabisado. Sabi ko, ako rin naman, hindi ko alam, hindi ko rin kabisado. Sabi niya, eh ikaw ang tagal-tagal mo na dyan, mundo mo yan. Sabi ko, eh Senador, oo, pero Senate President, hindi, sabi pa ni Senador Cheese. Ang unang advice raw niya kay Mrs., huwag ka magpa-pressure, yung kaya lang, kung ano lang yung kaya. Sabi ko lang, simulan mo muna sa baba, paakyat, imbes na magsimula ka sa taas na pababa. Ibig sabihin, huwag yung ang dami-dami agad. Simulan mo muna sa kaunti na parami, kaysa sinimulan ng madami tapos kumonti, aniya pa.
Good morning. I'm honored to stand here in front of everybody as the new president of the Senate Spouse Foundation, Inc. As I stand here in front of all of you, all these wonderful men and women, it is an honor and I just feel very grateful that I have your full support. Like I said in our very first meeting, that I am honored to challenge of working together and finding ways to uplift people in the communities. The legacies left behind by the wonderful ladies and the testimonies of all of the service to the nation, the treasured stories, encourages me to continue what they have started, to make a difference and to inspire not just the members of the SSFI, but most importantly, to important groups and individuals who have the power to do something in improving the lives of the people around us. With the support, of course with your support, fellow spouses, SSFI support staff, the Senate community, and of course, Senate President Cheese, I am bravely taking on the duties. It is inspiring to see what we can all accomplish with the kind of changes we can all make together. Maraming salamat. And of course, before I go, before we all go, we would like to congratulate our Vice President, Madam Kat Del, for appointment as Special Envoy to the United Arab Emirates. The Trade and Investment will fly high in now. Congratulations.